have a wide selection of inflatable kayaks. This is the Explorer K2, and it's the biggest and the strongest of these kayaks, and I'd like to take a few minutes to just show you why this kayak is so great. One of the things that makes the Explorer K2 different from other inflatable kayaks is it has a taller profile on the sides, so you sit higher out of the water. It also has the curved front and back. This allows for rougher waters and going through white water. It also has this covering here at the front, which not only reinforces it against crashes, but also keeps water from flowing into the boat, and it shoots it off to the side. The paddles that come with the Explorer K2 are extra long. They're 84 inches long, and they're made of aluminum. They have these padded handles so that when you're paddling, your hands will feel comfortable as you're going. Your seat sits high enough out of the boat so that when you're paddling, the paddles don't catch on anything and allow for a very smooth ride. It's nice having the higher backrest. It allows for you to sit up while you're paddling or fishing, and it just makes for a more comfortable ride. The seats are attached with Velcro on the bottom and have these buckles which are adjustable here on the sides. This allows for you to lean back if you want to and adjust to how upright you want to sit. This is great for if you're going to be in the kayak all day. The bottom of the Explorer K2 kayak is designed to help the kayak move quickly and smoothly through the water. It comes with this removable skeg which slides in here on the bottom. This allows you to move in a straight line as you paddle. It offers greater balance. It's a great feature for those who are fishing or just want to take it slow. Here in the front seat, there's a little bit more leg room. You've still got the high backrest, which is really nice to have. Both the front and the back seat are very comfortable, and there's plenty of room for two people in this kayak. The back seat does have less foot room, but there is more storage space back here. The Explorer K2 is a very large kayak, and it has plenty of room for a cooler or a tackle box. You can store some items back here behind this back seat, and you can also store some smaller items there at the front of the boat. I've got the kayak stood up on its end here, as you can see, just to show you how big it really is. It's about 3 feet wide and just over 10 feet tall. This kayak comes with the high output air pump Double Quick 2. This means that when you're pulling out and pushing in, it's still putting air into the boat, so it allows you to fill it up very quickly. There are three separate chambers in this kayak, one on the bottom and one on each side. This allows for if one of them starts to lose air, you can paddle safely to shore again. It is made with a very tough vinyl material that will take a lot of beating and is puncture resistant. It's a very great boat, very durable, and is designed to last a really long time. As you've seen for yourself, the Explorer K2 kayak by Intex is a great kayak. There's a lot of great features on it. It's very large, it's got room for two people. If you're going to be floating around on lakes or rivers, this is a great kayak to have.